Hello everyone, so no math today, nothing too important, no groundbreaking ideas. I just wanted to discuss the nature of social media and how people just schizophrenically post negativity over and over and over again. And this negativity, this COVID hysteria, over and over and over again, aren't you just playing into the hands of the ruling class by spreading negativity, by spreading hopelessness, by spreading lies? Isn't that demoralization? And like, you're just playing into the hands of the people that you hate. You're being led by them. They're leading you. Do you see how this works? They're leading you into darkness and hopelessness. And you're feeding them energy with this bullshit. See? This is just like hopeless bullshit. Instead, you could just ignore them and share arcology and share the Trinity contracts. But you see, people hate good news. Human beings hate the good news, and they love the bad news. The bad news will soar across the world in an hour, and the good news will be buried every single time, 1,000 times over. And there is no good news. There is no hope. Because we're being led by the ruling class. We're being led by we are reactionary. I hate that term, but it's true. The side that calls itself good, the side that calls itself enlightened, is reactionary. To the decrees and the dictates of the ruling classes. And they're hopeless. They can't make their own course. They can't make their own, they can't chart their own course and create their own history and create their own goals because they hate the good news. Because they hate any sense of leadership. It's like schizophrenic meth addicts just like posting all day, every day, over and over and over again. And like, what does all this stuff mean? I mean, yeah, you can like, I guess there's some common threads like human rights and things like that. But where's the goal? Where's the plan? Where's the coordination and cooperation? It's just feeding into negative energy that the ruling class shits on us over and over again. Like, it's so mind-numbing and it's so frustrating. And these are the people who are supposed to see through the illusion. But they don't. They're just resisting the illusion. They don't actually see through it. Do you see what I'm saying? If they saw through the illusion, they wouldn't feed their energy into the illusion. They wouldn't be consumed by the illusion. So they're not really seeing through it. They're just resisting it. There's a big difference. And there's no focus on the good news. Because you don't have time. You're way too focused on the bad news. You don't have any time, you don't have any room, you don't have any energy for the good news. It's all consumed by the bad news. And where has that gotten us? After all of these years, it's gotten us nowhere. It has us demoralized, it has us hopeless, and we're going to keep on doing the same old bullshit until the end. Anyway, that's it. Thanks, have a nice day.